Hi, today we are breaking some world records. Most Metallica guitar riffs played in 1 minute. Quite simple actually. Each riff must be audibly recognizable. And the leading world record right now is 8 riffs in 1 minute. Let's try. Most articles of clothing placed on a guitar. The rules are: all articles must balance on top of the guitar. Each pair of socks counts as a single article. Must provide video evidence. And the leading record as of now is 54 articles. Let's try and beat that. Longest time to balance a ukulele on one finger. The rules are: must use a playable ukulele guitar. Ukulele may only touch one fingertip for the duration of the attempt. Must balance on the top of the finger. Must observe record setter balancing criteria. Balancing rules. No adhesives or glue permitted. Balance object may not touch other objects, ground or body parts for support. Object must remain balanced in place for duration of the attempt. Record setter must have control over the object at all times. Wherever possible, attempts to break balancing records should use objects of the same size and material as the original record. The guy with the current world record is balancing the ukulele on the headstock. Well, the rules just says you should balance it on one fingertip, not how. So I got another idea. Let's try. Longest time to lie on a prone position on a park bench while balancing a basketball between feet and on head and playing acoustic guitar at the same time. The rules are simple. Must use two basketballs. Must balance one basketball between feet and the other on head. Must play an acoustic guitar while balancing. Must be in prone position for duration of the attempt. Must provide video evidence. This might not be official completely because I don't have two basketballs, but two soccer balls. The leading record as of now is 4 minutes and 30 seconds. Let's try and beat that. Thank you.
kvar då.
Avbryt.